One of the simplest and most used components in your toolkit is the LED. This handy acronym stands for Light Emitting Diode. LED bulbs can be used in any application where you need to show something happening or notify the user that something is ready. LEDs only work in a circuit one way, so pay attention to this bit. When connecting an LED to your circuit, you have to remember that the electricity flows from the positive terminal, your numbered pin, into the long leg of the LED, through the diode and back out through the short leg. From there, it can run through other components first, but must always return to a GND or ground pin on your device, or it won't light up. We also add a resistor to the circuit to limit the amount of electricity flowing through the LED, which prevents it burning out. Check your LED closely for a dark patch or sad little cloud if you think this may have occurred. If you're experiencing faults with your LED, check you have it the right way round first, as this is a common error. We show the bulb here connected to pin 12, but you can use any numbered pin on your Raspberry Pi. Whichever pin you choose, remember to use the correct pin number in your script. To light your LED, you can use the following code.